Hi everyone, I'm Dr.Durgaprasad Reddy, Head and Professor, Vydehi Institute of Cardiac Sciences, Vydehi Hospital, Whitefield, Bangalore. ASD is nothing but atrial septal defect. Heart has got four chambers and the upper chambers are connected to each other with a defect in the septum. This is what is called as the atrial septal defect. So what happens, ASD patients are asymptomatic up to third decade or a fourth decade. The reason is because the right side of the system, right heart, that is the right atrium, the right ventricle, compliant ventricle, it keeps taking all the blood until it stops taking. That is the time when the lung pressure becomes severe, the patient's experiencing symptoms. So what happens in ASD is ASD doesn't close spontaneously. If it's a very small ASD, you can expect to be closed within 1 year. That is less than 4 millimeter or 5 millimeter. If the ASD doesn't close after 1 year, it will not close. So ultimately, there's a lot of mechanism to close the ASD. It has to be surgical or it has to be a device closure. Some doctors suggest, you know, it's a very small ASD, we'll leave it alone. But I feel, you know, we have seen so many children having an ASD, which is very small, but having a lot of infective endocarditis on the septum, on the ASD, that has produced a lot of strokes to children. So what I feel is, even if it is 5 millimeter ASD, which is having a shunt and tendency to produce infective endocarditis effect and producing stroke, brain stroke, so better to close all the ASDs. Knowingly, we should not live in. Up to 30 years or 40 years, they won't have any symptoms. So early diagnosis is also important. Any children, we have the facilities to do an echo, just get a screening echo done. So that what happens if there's any congenital heart defect, we can easily see that and get the things done as soon as possible.